This is 7 months ago. All it's gonna be, it's a knee reconstruction. Yeah, this is for her basketball. A general anesthetic. Yeah, fair enough. You guys know what you're doing. Righto, let's do it. Can you believe this? They've given her the wrong anesthetic. They've given her desflurance, which is a volatile gaseous inhalation anesthetic. So now, like, they're halfway through the operation and the man's temperature is starting to go through the roof. It's hitting 43, 44. Her brain is frying.
Damien, will you calm down, man? I've got to ask you a few questions.
Every part of Amanda that could remember things or, you know, that you could talk to, it's all been wiped. It's gone, yeah? Zapped, and she is never getting it back.
Damien, when did you bring Amanda home?
3 weeks ago. She'd been in rehab for however long it was, 6 months. I'm thinking, okay, I'm gonna get some help here. You know what I get? I get a pamphlet for the help line. The surgeon Burgess, he's shaking my hand. Keep in touch, we're all really fond of Amanda in here.
Yeah. Damien,
you're on your own, pal!
Damien, listen to me! Amanda had been home a week, and all the stress of caring for her when you had that run-in at the hospital with Dr. Faulkner, the anaesthetist.
Yes, right?
Dr. Faulkner was found murdered last night in the grounds of the hospital.
What? You guys are trying to put me up for this? You're joking, aren't
you? One of many people who are asking to account for their movements.
Yeah, I went after Faulkner. Last week, I wanted to kick the crap out of her. You know why? Because this is her fault, you get that? It's her stupid stomach!
Fool!
She's 19! Bloody look at her, will you? She wanted to be a model!
Hey, settle down.
I didn't ask for any of this! This is my life!
Drop the chair.
Theo!
We know more of this.
I'm thinking about changing my look.
Start with being not quite so seedy when you're on TV.
No, my hair, maybe a bit more height.
Remember, the camera puts on 10 pounds.
Look into the camera, it's making love to you.
And make sure when you say the ingredients, you hold them up.
No, like this.
What are you cooking?
Chicken roasted in a salt and spice crust. Do you think I'll get my own dressing room?
Oh, whatever you do, don't do that.
What?
Turn in profile, you do not have the nose for it.
Oh, you guys make it sound like it's gonna be difficult.
I'm going to just grab some rosemary from over here.
Chuck in the rosemary and mix it in until it gets all thick and fantastic, innit?
And literally, all I'm going to do is
fantastic. Lovely, jovely, all smashy. Make choice goods here, make choice goods. Cheers, cheers, that's beautiful, beautiful.
Chicken, but, you know, why not just put it over the best chips, yeah?
Defend yourself, pig.
What are you going to do, Sasha? Beat me up for trying to help you?
You aren't trying to help me. You just cut my lunch. Oh, you just cut my lunch!
Are you broken? You fucking attacked me!
Oh!
Sorry, mate.
He has a fractured skull and deep concussion. If family members could take turns sitting with him, talking to him, reading to him, something he could recognise, rubbing his hands, physical contact, we find that helps.
The humble chili pepper. It is the most used spice on the planet. The hottest chili of them all is the habanero, the fruit of fire. There is an ancient Aztec legend about a man who ate whole. A single habanero to prove his love for a woman.
Don't do it, babe.
I'll show you the strength of my willpower.
Sessions?
It's the man's bucks night. If he wants to blow his own head off, who are we to stop him?
Oh,
in his lover's arms.
Where the hell have you been?
Painting my toenails.
Why don't you hide in that corner? You'll be less of an embarrassment there.
A sneak.
What's with the hands?
I burnt my hand on the curling iron. Twice.
I love you, I'm sorry.
You okay? Gabe's gonna kill me if I don't.
What if one day she realizes that he's great or something and ends up leaving me altogether, then where will I? Probably in my pathetic little room drinking beer, feeling as useless as I feel.
Rafa!
You'd better go.
Yeah. We'll cover for you.
Does anybody ever tell you on a regular basis how gorgeous you are? Because somebody should.
A bit rusty.
I told you I could only leave you if I didn't have to look at you.
Then don't go. I'll come with you.
Sachin.
I'll be a citizen in less than a year. We can get married.
It'll be like Rosie's toffee. If it stays taut and it doesn't break, then we'll say hola. Just like you.
Hola, Carmelita.
Hola, my love.